conditions in your jurisdiction. Brothers say I'm dope, and the others think I'm bitching. No crime can
about the copyright? It's in the video game. It's okay. It's okay, man. It's okay. All right. Well, we'll hop into it. Okay, Fencer, I think I can manage that. Francis International Airport.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
Getting pulled over already.
Passenger, show us your hand. Stop. Get down on your knees. Now down on your stomach.
There you go.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag!
Man, 1 minute in the game, already
been,
getting
Carl?
Dicked on by the
How's
by the popo.
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Officer Pendleberry's down. We'll be right over.
See you, Hernandez.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
I mean, I don't know. Do I really want to be in baller country? Shit, man. Why they do me dirty like that? At least they gave me some of my money back. You must get on the bike. Press return? Really? Shit, well, a good thing they didn't see me steal the bike, right? Alright, follow the CJ icon on the radar to get back to the hood, alright.
Look at those Grove Street.
Alright, I'm on my best behavior here. I promise. Press S to brake or reverse it. Oh shit, there's already people getting shot, bollocks to this. Why?
We are eternal.
Why?
We are infinite.
I am pushing up.
I
am pushing up. Get me out of here. Oh yo, let's play some freaking hoops, man. Man, they react quick. Oh no. Nice freaking brakes, man. Boss King, another automatico nerve? Yeah, man. so many people use those tripwire cards. Yeah, I need to try out that Battlefront 2 patch.
At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Come on, man, move. Our freaking name's on the map here. Exit the vehicle. 19 EK, 1489.
The big smoke.
Holy shit, is he high as fuck already? DD box.
Stop it! What are you doing, Carl? Brian, stop it!
Quit it! Moms are here.
Mom, they're up to something.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill!
CJ? Oh, my dog! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your moms. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
God damn. Freaking.
I miss
raspy
you
ass voice here.
I'm gonna be real happy to see you.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Yo, is that Easy?
Hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them SAs. You know we beefed. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
Look, I love him. What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second.
The shittiest graveyard I ever saw, man.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
That dude's barrel roll.
My car.
Oh no.
To the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that.
Oh no, Big Smoke's car. Oh, good lord, it's gone.
Something different was holding me up earlier.
Don't tell me they're trying to drive by again. Man, the freaking ballers. Why they do us dirty?
CJ. Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Oh, shit, they're back! Bruh! Oh, no! Oh, no, oh, this is bad. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. Oh, I thought he was dead. And where's my freaking... Is he sitting there blasting me? Ah, screw this shit. Oh, this sucks. Stay with Sweet. We're on the what the Oh, yeah, alright. Oh, it's over. Get in the freaking bike! Get in the freaking- Yeah, they keep- Oh, they're I'm gonna fail the first goddamn mission. And I'm getting blood- Hey! Y'all motherfuckers need to help my ass!
Move it, TJ! Shit! A bomber's car is onto us! Split up!
Yeah, oh.
Keep up, motherfucker!
Oh, they're onto us, huh? No shit. What gave that away? Shit, man! Follow fucking ho-ass sweet.
You're just a liability, CJ!
Why y'all motherfuckers not bring pieces?
Straight back into the game, right, dog?
Bro, I don't think I like this kind of game.
Psychopath.
Yeah, psychopath. Damn right. All right, here we go. We got Bunny Hop. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh. Hey, be on the lookout for ballers, man. They don't fuck around.
East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Trash talking me. God damn, these are like the most empty streets I've ever seen on a GTA game before. At half health though, not looking too great. Alright, come on easy, come on, go. Where are we? They're fucking back! Oh, come on, baller! No! No, no, no! Leave my ass alone! Oh, salvation! Get me out of here! Jesus!
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
That cat is doing circles.
Yeah, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Oh, yeah, well, someone's getting blasted. We have gang violence going on in the background. Alright. Oh, represent! Oh, I thought I said represent. My bad. It's respect. Yeah, I pedal like a goddamn motherfucker. I better get respect. The fuck was... What? What the fuck is this? Now that's a form I've never seen before.
Stupid Mark!
Man, shut your ass up! Alright, hey, the freaking save! Pick up the diskette icon? Saving the game will advance time by 6 hours. That freaking... The high-res floppy. We got Coco Pops over here. Can I eat the Coco? I can't eat the Coco Pops. All right. We're good. The fuck was Big Smoke doing in my house, though? Call the R blip on the radar to find. Answer my phone.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy, Setrip and Ballers and Vargos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Oh, man. I'm naked out here. Naked and afraid. For real, man. No, we don't need none of the bootio stuff. Ah.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No, huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps painting over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You damn?
I'm always damn.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Oh, no, I don't think you want my kind of driving. I'm the fuck is that? What is it? We got 2x4s back here?
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever.
How the fuck does anybody drive on this camera?
I be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah,
buster?
Okay, thanks, homie.
Yeah,
what the
don't mention it.
That motherfucker just sideswiped me. I mean, if I get sideswiped by a cop, I can run him down, right? Oh, shit. All right, we're here. What up, though? We sure this place ain't closed at 1 a.m.? For Uncle Jay.
Run away, fool!
My pimp is the only one who puts his hands on me. Don't make me call for my pimp.
Ah, damn, she could take a beating over here. What the fuck? There we go. She only has $17 on her? Oh, that wasn't worth it. That might pay for the haircut. Uncle Jane does like beating up hookers. Hey, yo, what up, Uncle Drew?
I can do all the modern styles, too.
As it turns out, it actually can't cover a single thing. I can't even get cornrows, man! I mean, we gotta go with the afro and goatee, right? And the GTA techno. Oh, look at you! See Uncle Drew turn to the camera and smile. I'm in.
Man, I'm good.
You know, I've never seen an afro grow so fast. Alright, I think we're out of here. Broke as shit, but I'm out of here.
Hope you stick around longer this time.
Hey, yeah, probably not. 50 more hookers? That's even if there's even 50 hookers
you know
in this
something?
Game.
I take it back. Old Reese still got it cracking.
Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business.
You do not eat, you will lose weight and eventually energy. The red bar shows how much energy you have. When you eat, you gain energy, but eat too much and you will become fat. End of the pizza shop. Alright. Tabs, current condition, appear at the bottom left of the screen. Respect, none. Stamina, little. Muscle, even lower than that. Fat is much higher, and sex appeal is the best of them all. I mean, alright.
This is the first time? No, it can't be.
Rhubarb, the 48 months. Hey, thanks, man. It must be the afro. Man, this better be some reasonably priced pizza because that Wallace stack not looking so hot. The bust. All right, you know what? I'm gonna get the Buster combo since I'm a Buster. All right. I'll take one Buster combo.
Choose from aspiring range.
What the? What? That was faster. What is this little? This is the hood Little Caesars. All right. What else we got here? Oh, the double deluxe, of course. Get ourselves. What is that? Some freaking. That's chicken wings, right? Right? Shadow Raptor, 15 months. What else we got here? We get the whole pizza. The full rack. Salad meal? No. I mean, I'll take that. Wait, I don't think we got it.
Man, I'll be running up.
You pressed the wrong button.
And fat, sir.
And I take the Buster meal. I gotta conserve funds here.
Enjoy your meal, sir.
Enjoy your meal, sir.
Oh, my bad, Easy. I forgot to get you something.
Give up the money. That's a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit.
Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing, Easy? Shit. That's the
this
worst.
Pizza parlor's no pushover.
Oh, shit. This is the worst raid I ever. Oh, goddamn. Get this motherfucker out of here.
Take us back to the grove,
fuck you.
Stop being CJ.
Ah, fuck that. Hold on. Alright, we good. Shit. Sit here and run at me like he owns a goddamn place. Nah, man, these are my streets now. I don't think he's gonna be boys with Ryder anymore. Alright, here we go. This is the camera angle we want. Alright, here we go. Alright, perfect. Damn right it's my shotgun. Look, I need to be able to defend myself here. I even reversed it in. Look how courteous I am.
He's sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Respect! Oh, beautiful. Oh, chill it. 13 months of respect. I dig it.
Mama, I just killed a man.
Come on,
yeah,
fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy. Fat boy, look at. Look who's here. It's running.
Oh,
man.
Juice.
Would you take you back on the set?
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop.
Man, how are we
supposed to get
out of the hood? We keep turning other places into the goddamn hood.
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
No, he sounds like that dude from GTA 5. Franklin's boy. The color's weird for anyone else. I think it's just you, man.
Anybody here see my lizard?
Alright, what do we got? What do we want to listen to? Lamar? Yeah, Lamar! B-O-X. Nah. WCTR?
Coming!
Look at her, she's my kind of thing.
I love a rainy
night. I don't know, man. It might just have to be a Radio Los Santos kind of playthrough. We got Refreshing Coke for 32 months. All right, right on. Thank you. Talk radio station. That's a bold-faced lie. Holy shit, this thing freaking chugs. We have e-brakes in this game? Yes, we do. Yo, that
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up.
Yo, that looks like graffiti I would do. Keep out left mouth.
There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Oh, all right, so hold space or left mouse button, some shit like this. I mean, this looks good enough to me. 2 out of 100. Yo, ain't nobody can read this shit. Yo, can I spray the hooker?
Better you than me.
You won't be needing this now.
Oh, that was no problem. I mean, we just tagged one of them. They're girls, yeah. Oh, god damn, we got the hops. Gas. Streamer, that's just not right. That's not right at all. Here. I have to kill a baller with that now. Look, I can defend myself now. I will do it. Alright. Gotta check out that green mark on the map. Bitch should have been wearing tack mask. Easy as that. Can I put on a new tag? I guess. What?
Let me hit that.
I'm hearing the same songs over and over again. What's wrong with it?
About time, bruh.
Man.
What set you claim?
I don't know, man. I'm looking for graffiti. Oh no, bruh. I think they want some. Oh no. They might want some.
Huh?
Yeah, you best get out of here.
I smell weakness.
Rob moved for 8 months. Thank you. Nah, look, they knew what was up. They saw that other girl get gassed. But we solved it without resorting to complete violence here. I think that's gotta be respect. I'm actually getting freaking like 800 things here. Alright, you know, I'm getting back in the goddamn car. I think my work here is done. What the? Really? Oh shit. I don't know. I'm. Do you need? They're gonna blow themselves up here. Well, at least they didn't hit the dude, man. Get up! Oh, you climbed up the other one. Oh, this shit's whack, man. Alright, here we go. I got it. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no.
Welcome to America.
Welcome to America. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, we've made him angry. Oh, we gotta get out of here. It's time to go. Oh, Lamar.
Come on, let's cruise into Baller's territory.
How about we just go? We vomit. Oh man, I didn't make it too long before. I've already slaughtered my first cop. Danny's bozo face. Thank you. Oh. Hang around for too long and you will attract attention. I've already attracted attention. I need to find the chop shop. How do we lose stars in this game? This might have to be a spray can only playthrough here. You know what? I'm just gonna go to the marker. We ain't gonna worry about it. Check it out, this OG, man. Did we get NWO that cut? I sure did.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Damn, he switched up. Yo, I still got freaking heat, man.
I'll blow your head off if you don't stop. I've got the Lord on my side, asshole.
Uh-oh.
Don't make it worse for yourself, asshole! I cannot wait to have you in the station. Don't run away!
Oh, they're my sworn enemy.
You stop this now!
Oh, come on, bruh.
Try it again. Come on!
Alright, hold on. We're gonna have to aggro dump here.
Come on!
It's cool, man. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
What the fuck?
You know I'm gonna catch you.
Oh no.
You just got fooled.
This may not go the way I wanted it to. All right. Oh, yeah. Well, now we got two stars. Out of the way. No, leave me alone. We're gonna get the freaking. I'm gonna have a tank on me before this is over. They're still on me.
Cock-a-doodle-doo. What do you want?
Cock-a-doodle-doo. Holy shit. A clucking little meal? What else we got here? Oh. Oh, the big meal. Oh, the huge meal. Can we go higher? Oh, we got to do the salad meal. Look, we already had the Buster meal. I mean, too many calories. We need to have an honest meal. I mean, I got gains to work towards here. All right.
Don't choke on the bone fragments.
Bone fragments in there? Really? Hey, yo, man, this a stick up. It's a raid, yo. Hand over all that cash. Did I get it?
Cock-a-doodle cluck. Welcome. Enjoy a doodle do.
Oh. Alright. I think I'm done. Alright. I'm confused. Fat Satan, though. The 30 bits. You, man. Alright. I need to figure out. Oh, shit! Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is. I've seen better days, I think. Getting blasted already! Fuck! You son of a bitch! Alright, well, this is some tutorial. Objective is above, alright. I think this has gone be. Oh, no, really? Yep, well, the things I do for my freaking gang here. Oh no, yep. Oh, tell me that's my boy, Sweet, or.
Carl, quick, get in!
Yeah, no shit, I'm trying! Get my ass out of here! Oh, we got too much heat! Go! No! Oh, well, oh.
What
the fuck, man?
Get us back to the hood,
CJ. Get, shit! Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Yep, alright. I'm out of here. see you. They almost dragged me out, man. Oh, this is the hottest. I don't think I'm ever losing these cops. All right. Oh, I hope we can get up all the way there. Tell me we're good here. Oh no. Oh no. That's not the way.
PJ, I warned you.
Warn me what? Out of the way. Wait, this. I think he's dead.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
What if I want Henny?
Respect! Yeah!
Oh, and we got that money. Spray can available from CJ from my mom's house. Got the grocery. I think it might be time to save. Alright. Whew. Anyone drinking? Ooh. Ask for a lot, Espeon. Alright. Whew. That mission was intense! Intense! Alright. We good. I think. But it ain't a fuck.
You been to Shylock's yet? Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Give me my number.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Guess they didn't do a very good job of watching me walk into freaking Clucking Bell, down in a salad, and the little boy meal. Police don't care anymore. Hey, let's not complain too much, all right?
Do you shower in doo-doo?
Maybe. I don't know how to take a shower.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly, Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blowed.
For sure.
Don't bang no more. Is that why the ballers came at us hot when we were riding our freaking BMX bikes here? That easy, yeah? That's our boy Easy! Alright. Oh shit. Hey, what is this? Yo, is that freaking Brass Nux? Hold on. People on the streets will talk to Carl. You can respond to these comments. Use N for a negative reply and use Y for a positive reply. Oh, okay. Look, I'll just take my Brass Nux, alright?
Muscle, yeah!
Yo, where's my freaking bench press, man? I know that's a thing in here. What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. Hey! Oh, I can't reply positively in the car. Alright, hold on. I don't know what these things are. I need more quick tips. Hang he's out of there? Well, I just got a minus on. I mean, I guess I use that to run from the cops. I guess. Yeah. we don't leave our door open for easy. He can open his own goddamn door.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up. You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear?
Holy
Big
shit.
Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Yo, they doing Bear
Spirit,
dirty.
Come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Maybe turn you into a buster.
Man, it's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find if somebody's selling.
Oh, go beat up the crack dealer? Beat him up? Nah, man, I think we gotta gas him. I mean, there's no other option but to gas. Alright, that's it. Alright, where this motherfucking crack dealer at? Hey, yo, what's going on? Are we sure we can't run
him
down?
Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Yeah. Maybe we should wait for that cop to leave, right? Alright, hold on. Alright. Alright, Coast is clear. Dak arrived for 35 months. Thank you. Sup, hey, asshole?
Man, oh, you wanna go hit up?
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Doing, oh, wait. Oh, shit. He's whooping my ass. Easy.
I'm gonna mess with your nerves, the boy.
All right, there we go. Let's... Oh, yeah, well, we got the heat again.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
I might still be a buster.
Grab hold of that bat over there.
Uh-oh.
Give me that blunt, man.
No. Oh, son of a bitch!
Man, we on a serious mission now.
All right, hold on. This is coming handy.
Hey, buster, wait up!
Did you not see me get run over by the fucking 5-0?
Man, don't sweat it, homie.
Good lord.
Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
A Johnson boy in a hoopie?
In a hoopie?
Crazy.
X-Cal Buster went. Man, X-Cal ain't no buster. Alright, out of the way, assholes. Yo, can I get on a bicycle and we get easy to ride in the back with us? On the spokes?
Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Wait, really? We really shooting through? Let's see. Man, I guess I'm pretty good on the loadout here. All right. Alright, well, we'll use our pizza parlor shotgun. Fuck this.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fool. Grove Street going down.
You lost the midget, you motherfuckers.
Oh, no. Oh, we missed. Hold on.
You can't fake the ball.
Oh, no. Oh, what the fuck? They're on us already. Oh, shit. Easy. Oh, my God. Oh, I think they heard that.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
All right, come on, get your ass in. Come on, we got a skedaddle over here.
And what's more, they went out on time change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I warn the gang late. For now, it's just basking in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Oh yeah, tons of classic buster. How is that a buster? I just raided a crack house successfully. The ballers stand no chance. Ballers are busters. I am not a buster.
Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now for sure though.
Later, homie.
Respect plus.
God damn right, I think we've done a good thing here. Cleaning up the hood from these freaking baller crack houses. Cleaning up the streets. One gangbanger at a time. Put that respect on it. Alright, we good. What about these motherfuckers who wear our colors but... But sit here and fucking buy crack. I mean, we gotta clean that up, right?
What's happening with you, Rodden?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is...
Speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry.
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I could eat.
What you fools trying to eat? That's what about some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no. Nah.
Chicken, man. No discussion. Man, I don't want no chicken.
Get you a salad. Look, you can get the salad. I get the chicken.
You're gonna pass out.
Alright. What are we feeling, Streamtown? Pizza, chicken, tacos? There's gotta be a burger joint in here, right?
We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half a Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right, my bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't seen shit.
What's going on, Batcher Bateman? What up, dude? All right, what do we got here? We're going to Cluck and Bell. I thought we were going to the drive-thru. Hey, I had chicken today. I mean, I wouldn't mind having some more.
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7.
Son, I can't pay for all that.
45s, one with cheese, and a large soap.
What the f? You paying for that, right?
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I mean, I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Are you sure we fit all those number 9s in that one bag?
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
I think they had a right.
High five!
I think they headed right towards us. Hey, get your ass back here.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done.
Come on, come on, come on, Black, come on. Let's go. There you go. Blast him. Come on, keep. Don't make my ass hop out and fire. I'll do it. Oh, shit. Oh, as long as I don't do it, it's okay.
I'm trying to enjoy my speed up a little. We say those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now, come on, Smoke. Shoot. Hey, I'm just finished.
Come on. Yo, get the step in here. All right, look, he can't. Look, he can't. No, oh, come on. Blast his ass. I got this. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Come on. Blow it up. Come on. Hurry the fuck up. There you go. God damn. Motherfuckers can't sue for shit.
That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man. Those barn fools won't try that again. Probably let's get back to the grove.
All right. I'm on it.
Oh, man. That fool filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time, you better start blasting. Come on, CJ. Earn your keep.
Very kind of you.
Hey, you didn't just take my freaking Uzi, did you? What the? Man, for real? Hey, Skull, for 50 months. Thank you.
And that's why you love me, baby.
And then we got Acid Bath for 3 months. Thank you. Can't believe you subbed for 50 months of this sellout. You love it. You love it, Base Gold. I mean, we got the number one San Andreas playthrough in all of Twitch right now. We got 10 out of Solaris for 26. Man, I ain't got money for number nines here. No. No more number nines. You guys are done. I'm cutting you off. It's ridiculous. This car has seen better days, though. I think I'm about to take me an X-Cal shortcut. Never mind. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I'm taking me an X-Cal shortcut. All right, hold on. We need a running start here. All right, here we go. Bro, really? We can't tear down these fences. Man, I should've just gone.
CJ, I warned
you. Warn me what? I can't even get over. God damn it. Alright, this was not the best X-Cal shortcut there ever was. Alright.
That's one up for the grove.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
Yo, didn't we not order like 8 meals? What? Freaking Smoke ate eight of them? 10 of them? Possibly 12?
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poison.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out the grove.
You're on SFUR, listening to the house music.
I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Oh, I like being called a stunk, man. 3 months of worth of food in 5 minutes? Yep. I mean, he's fat for a reason, right?
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
I like codename Weed. Respect! Oh, yeah. Yeah,
thanks, homie. Don't get fucked.
My bad. Alright, hold on. I think, am I getting tattoos here? The whole Golden Corral. Yo, I've never been to Golden Corral.
He's so down for the hood, he ignore me?
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Shit, man. I'm working out in video games and I should be working out in real life. Time to get swole, bro. Hey, yo, CJ. How about we do a little bench press? We take my shirt off. We take your shirt off. Nothing gay, though. It's like we gotta admire each other's cuts. So we can get diesel. So we can get yoke. So we can get cut. So we can get ripped. So we get gains. Be big, buff, diesel monster.
Choose a blend of cheese and fat, sir.
Blend of cheese and fats? Hold on, where's my salad meal? Hold on, huh? I get the full rack.
We stack 'em high, sir.
Yeah, we're bread, dude. And cheese, thanks, man.
Get fat in this game, nah, man. Can't get fat. Not hood enough. Oh yeah, I know. No respect. That guy was so freaking mean, man. Like anybody gives a shit what Shadow has to. What was his name? Old Shadow 88 VK. Man, you need to respect here, man. Respect minus on Shadow. Get the guy though.
Hey man, let me get a squeeze.
Watch the uppercut.
Shit. Oh, I like the American flag here. Press return to use this machine. All right. We gotta start out with Yeah, start out at the bottom, right? These arms are skinny. They're as skinny as mine. Hey, Cuba! Hey, can we get some more people quoting the fat man over there? Alright, 320. Alright, we'll try it. Doing it? What the heck? Press return, alright. Oh, it's space to select. Alright, here we go. Alternate between pressing space and left mouse. I don't think.
Don't make me.
I think we need a spotter, man.
You gotta follow
through. Oh, CJ's dead. Oh, well, he can get it back on the bar. He's good with that.
You won't lay a glove on me.
What's cracking me? And fucking, that's intense. All right, you know, maybe we should start off on the other end of the spectrum here.
Watch your opponent's eyes.
Button layout is weird.
Don't leave yourself open.
All right. Space and All right. Yeah, see this we can do. This is much better. Oh, this is way easier than 320. Hey, can I just work out infinitely here? Drink as much as relax. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Keep your fists up together.
Oh, muscles going up. Alright, we good. Yeah, isn't the standard bench bar 45 pounds? I didn't know they made bench bars lighter than 45. All right, let's try 60.
Gains.
All right, let's try 60.
Watch your opponent. No is more.
This turned into a V-Skizzer stream. Oh, whoops! I pressed the wrong button. Styrofoam has the weights. No, it's a bar by itself is 45, right? Okay. They make barbells for girls about 35 pounds. Oh, we can do this. All right, we might have to double up here.
Don't make me mad.
Lighter bar, yeah, this lighter bar is for. Oh, you're getting buff, bro.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
Here we go.
You won't lay a glove on me.
All right, so should I turn this into an IRL stream now? I mean, you know, lifting the weights is pretty popular to do on the Twitch, right?
Don't leave yourself open.
You have reached your limit for today. Come back to a limit for. There's a limit on gains. Maybe it's just on that move. Hey. It might be time to work on the cardio, though.
I'm gonna beat you.
Worked out enough. What about this? Oh, I've worked out enough for today.
Come on.
Yo, you wanna learn some new moves?
Yes.
Man, you're an embarrassment. Get yourself some muscles first.
Keep your fists up and together.
Yeah, it's a gun.
Watch the uppercut.
Yeah, well, I mean, I may not have any muscles, but you died the freaking spray cans over here. I'm just saying. Oh, you're damn right today was a good day. Yeah, it's good. I will beat this game with spray can if I have to. I'm making good progress here. What's up, Jimbo? I'm doing all right.
Give me 15, motherfucker.
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, right, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me.
That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Character's supposed to look like Snoop Dogg? Man, I don't know. Someone said it's supposed to look like Tupac. Yeah, nothing, man. Nice Olymp. And that was my triple Olympia on grid. Hey, thanks, man. Oh, I guess we can't save while on a mission, huh? Oh, we got. Press tab to pick up this. It will replace any weapon you have of the same. Oh, goddamn, bro. Oh, we lost. Well, playthrough's over. We've lost the spray can. The fuck am I gonna do with the camera? On. Maybe this is like old school and shit respawns the moment you walk out. The spray paint's gone. Yeah, it's that. So much for that. Even the hookers don't react to getting their photo taken. There, what's the point?
What happened to the fam? Where the love at?
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, smoke, and give a shit.
I don't know. Can we really get to the top if we don't got any goddamn spray paint here?
That's my man.
Ah, man.
Know what I'm saying?
It's albino pretty girl.
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops! Hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett. The other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place.
Don't tell me he's stashing
try
in the dumpster.
You like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit.
He really did stash it in the dumpster.
Die, little glass ball of fool!
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, nice job, man.
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
Shooting fucking glass bottles out in the middle of fucking bumfuck nowhere in the hood.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was.
Pretty sure that clocks in at about a 7% accuracy. Wait, you can lock. Wait, you can lock on. Wait, there's lock on in this game.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Okay. Oh damn, we got barrel rolls over here.
You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh man, check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Increase your accuracy by crouching. No shit. Oh damn, look at that. Oh, look at this. Oh, Turians can't do that. Oh, look at this. Boom. 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 Oh, CJ with the moves here.
You're making me so proud of you.
Use manual aim to shoot the car's gas tank. Oh man, I've been doing nothing but manual aim here.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this. You didn't get them from me. And remember this. Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Ain't nobody cap him yet.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
We just waltz with the freaking...
I seen new cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
What, two combat rolls and he's done? All
what's
right.
Going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
I am not bullshitting, Jimbo. Why would I bullshit? Fuck, man. Honestly, I'm kind of insulted you think I'd lie to you about something I put in the title there, Jimbo. And I don't think I appreciate that very much.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke.
Such a wise idea, just strolling around with your piece out?
Hey. I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Binko around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
A Binko? Yo, man. Well, I was about to spray paint myself, but I got that... Don't have that anymore. I mean, shit. Alright, hold on. Hold the phone, though. Hold the phone. What's the stamina, energy? This is Saturday. The fat. Ooh. The fat, though. Absolute confidence. I can't wait to Hall of Shame this game for you guys, Theo. Okay, where do I get another spray can? I need answer to this ASAP. Man. Spray can back.
Hey, hi. Welcome.
Hey, dude.
Talking to the marker and try on some new treads. I was just in the home. That's where we got this camera in the first place there, guy. Nazar telling me something I already know. I guess we gotta go to sleep then at respawn. Alright. Yeah, and I played this game too, Mazar, and I literally got the camera right next to where I picked up more spray paint. Thanks, Mazar. Man. These are the answers I'm looking for.
Have a wonderful day, sir.
A wonderful day, sir.
The green hoodie. Guy.
Underwear is overrated, man.
$45 for this?
Try on anything you want, sir.
You've been a real great help, Mazar. All right, we got green low tops. All right. Dollar? Is anybody gonna respect me when I buy $50 shoes?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. You done so well.
Oh, whoops.
Do you come again, sir?
I'll consider it. I wanted to get like a $5 shirt, man.
Whoops.
Back. Let's see, urban camo. Green jeans?
People say I give my production secrets away.
All right, we have to wear our tactical colors here. All right, beautiful. How much do these cost? Ooh, $55 for urban camo?
Always a pleasure, sir.
Oh, that's a pleasure doing business there, guy.
It's the final night of Olympic ice dancing, and three U.S. teams have a chance at a medal. Watch live on NBC. iPhone push updates. Alright, I'm out of here.
Thank you, sir.
You're very welcome.
Everything 99 cents. Now that's a fucking bold-faced lie. Respect for the colors, man. Colors.
What you thinking, fool? Good hint.
All right. They're a big map. Oh. Okay. We got Bert. What the fuck kind of map legend is this? It's in the way. Oh shit. All right. No, get back in the car. 99 cents and some dollars. Yeah, it was 99 cents and many, many dollars. Alright, don't worry. I'll learn this map eventually, like the back of my hand. What inspired me to play? Money. Hey, Sky. Lots and lots of money. Spray paint's back. Oh boy. Alright. Playthrough has been salvaged here. We don't have to start over or Hall of Shame it. This game with the quick saves though. Saved! Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh man, so the rain is film grain in this map, in this game? I don't know about these weather effects. It leaves a little to be desired.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man.
Go to the track?
Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Actually, I don't know, man. I don't think Eazy-E can shoot for shit here.
Whose footprints are these?
Here's some more inspiration. Oh man, I love that kind of inspiration. I love it.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Baller's Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
Gee, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Drive like no fool? Hey, you're speaking to a guy who's got no game overs right now. Alright. I feel an X-Cal shortcut, though. I think. You might want to close your door there, buddy. Isn't it just raining? Time flies when you're chilling with the boys, man. Oh shit. That wasn't part of the plan. Alright. Here we go. Jefferson about to get some of that grocery love here. That little poner.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
I somehow doubt that. I see them.
Move it, CJ.
Come on. Man, I should just run their asses down.
We iced him, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Hold on.
Man, what'd I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
Told me he was a buster? Man, I'm sitting here looking at freaking free money. Motherfucker. Man, cars are immune to the spray paint here.
Stab out of here, CJ!
Alright, hold on. Alright. I've got the strategies here. Man, fuck this shit! Oh yeah, look at come on, blast him! There you go!
Way too easy! Let's go blast on some more baller fools!
Shit, get us out of here. We sitting ducks. Man, what'd I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
Why is Sweet so hard on me? I want guns too. Carl's not doing so good, apparently.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can count.
Say what, the car health is not looking too good. That's a fact. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, alright.
Oh, baby! A triple!
Come on! Oh, look at that. Uh-oh. Oh, the cops will chase us down the map! Look what you did, sweet! Alright, get into the spray. Alright, the spray. There we go. That's what we need. They can't see us go in. That much I know.
And that was my quad on. On San Andreas.
What are you doing? Oh, you filthy whore. That was not the right play. You guys saw it. She dove right into it. Oh no. Come on. Gotta lose him. Just sitting there. Oh. Don't worry. Oh shit, he's fast! Alright. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, kind of. Come on, get out of the freaking car. Leave my ass alone. Maybe we don't need the link. I mean, there's no way they're just gonna let us drive right in, right?
You want your mom, asshole.
Oh, well, all right. Maybe it does work like that. Fruits for 23 months. When I cry, once the stars are flashing, your full wanted level will be reinstated. Doing it without Ice Cube, man, but still sounding good. That's a brilliant record, man. I love that beat right there, man. Yeah, Chrome is back, man.
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today. Radio
Los Santos. And Carl's the one keeping this freaking team together. All right, the Drake on welfare 31.
Told you he was a buster.
I'm tempted, man. I'm tempted to freaking start gassing him.
Damn, he shook us.
What do you want?
What? Mission failed? What do you mean? I walked in. I just wanted me a salad.
Watch it, it's hot.
Apparently, yeah, I did that for hot salad. I did that for that freaking fire extinguisher in here. Hold on. I mean, so what this probably takes away. Here we go. Yeah, we don't need spray paint anymore. We got a fire extinguisher. Freaking shook him. I ain't shake shit, man. Blow it out, Jess! Fucking shit, man. I lost respect for that.
Fine, little man.
God damn. Unbelievable. Alright, what? We could go get our gains on. Man, unbelievable. How you lose somebody who goes into a freaking pizza place? That's what I want to know. Anyone say, hey, I like salad. Alright. Let's go for 100 pounds. See if we can do that. With the brass knuckles on, of course.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
Yes. Oh, feeling it. 100 pounds, no problem. Kind of game makes you press return a bad port.
Don't make me
must. All right, FNG, I'm gonna need your routine, man. We need to get CJ as thick as you. You can now learn new fight moves at the gym. Oh yeah, here we go. Alright, I mean, we could probably boost it up, right? Ah, you know, we'll stick with the 100 pounds for today. What's up, Trey Paps? You're getting much stronger. Thousand calories of Chick-fil-A. Yeah, man. That dude's a broke-ass college student. How are you for 3,000 calories of Chick-fil-A every day? So is it possible to lose this muscle over time, or are these all permanent gains? Luckily, most women are shallow and materialistic. Oh, a dime! Keep your fists so up and together. Nothing says I love you like a lump of carbon mined by wage slaves in Angola. Use your jab to get the range. You've reached your limit. It is possible to lose it over time. Oh, man. Shit. I gotta stick to a routine here. Alright, teach me these new fight moves, man.
Keep it up.
Yo, you wanna learn some new moves?
Damn right I do. What am I
on your toes.
What the fuck? Oh, he's whooping my ass! What the fuck? Get freaking brass knucks, man! Get this shit out of here! Get your ass in the corner! Alright, we'll take you to the other corner. Alright, let's ring around the freaking Rosie here! Yeah, kick his ass. There you go. There you go. There we go. All right, keep him. All right, cool. Dude, he can take a beating over it. What is this? There.
Yo, pay attention and you might learn something.
The running attack.
Yo, charge in and batter your opponent.
Lock onto a target with right mouse button and then hit return.
Make sure your opponent is down and out.
Press return? What? I can't.
Never give your opponent time to recover.
That's not for real, is it? Return? Can I test it on somebody?
Give up, homeboy.
You dead?
Go, run away, homie.
I mean, I guess I could hit. All right, hold on. I got what? Press F and replace the return. I mean, I guess. Oh damn! Look at that. We got physics here. What? Why doesn't it say F instead of return? What the fuck? I don't want to go back in here. Yo, who stole my freaking car? All right, get the fuck out. This is my car now.
I thought we was homies.
Fuck no, we ain't. I ain't nobody's homie. Oh shit. Oh, this is my car now, boy. What's going on, Captain Pantaloons? We got Resonator for 9 months. All right, we'll make sure not to lose him. All right. So there's locking on with right click and hitting F, return, so on, so forth. You dead, Ulyss. And then we got the King PP33. Streamer has gone gangster. No, I've gone Buster. Number one buster on Twitch right now.
I smoke 'cause it gives me knowledge.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, cool, man. That's my homie right
Them
there.
Kicks is righteous, homie.
You
You trying to mob me, right?
Are you deaf or something, CJ?
I don't know.
Oh, you ain't gonna win this. I should get the hell up out of here.
Oh, here we- Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was told I wasn't gonna win this? Oh, right in the Gotenks. Right in the Gotenks.
I could drive as well as CJ, man.
Alright. We've already seen that. Alright. His Gotenks stood no chance. And punching him in the dick.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are a chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
Gee, thanks, Gee.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Alright, I'm gonna be on my best behavior this time. Joe something Joe. Why is Easy such a hater? I don't know, man. Cause CJ's a goddamn buster. Look at this driving stuff. Fantastic.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
Yo, I like Sweet's bowler hat. What's up, Manic 789? Yo.
Speed it up a little. We sitting.
What is it? Speed it up. What the? What, you want to go? All right, hold on. Motherfucker done lost his goddamn mind. Come on, people, come on. Hit the ass.
Let's hunt down some more.
All right, hold on, I got to get that ammo.
Carl, don't run out on me again.
Again? All right, I got the ammo, we're good.
Speed it up a little.
Speed it up, moron. Oh, why let the AI shoot? We can just barrel roll right through. Yeah, there we go. Oh, look at that. Oh, this is the best drive-by ever. 100% sure this has an age. Well, this is aged better than Metroid Prime 2. Enjoy the climb back down, bitch!
Stay out of here, CJ!
Don't tell me he's still alive! Oh, that. I definitely heard the squish there. I definitely heard a squish. Alright. Spray shop. Going straight there. Nice try. They will try. Look at that. Oh, beautiful. Oh, good. All right, we won't stop for salad this time. I've learned my lesson.
We're back. I was digging something out of my teeth. Eating raw meat is so tasty.
I guess now I got
that on the hood, homie.
Oh, whoops, oh shit. I should probably drive a little, What the fuck is that?
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you didn't get us killed, CJ. I'm gonna check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
I always do good. Every day is a good day.
You're down with the Grove and the Ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
I don't even know where to get beer, man. Oh, shit. Hold on. McDonald's for dinner. Can't wait to feel sick in an hour. Sorry, Jam. Apparently, I forgot I scheduled a World at War with Anthony today. Alright. Is it okay for me to just be strolling out with the freaking the piece like that? Alright. World at War with Anthony. I think it was in... Oh yeah, I resubbed in a stream like a week ago. This isn't World at War. No, I think World at War came out a little bit after. Is a bust? I am most certainly not a buster. Okay, look. Look, you think a buster can do this?
Swaps, huh?
Think a buster does this? Attack his own guys? I tell you what, no buster does this. Oh,
what's up?
Get back here.
I apologize. I'm just a mort.
Yeah, ask his nuts if I'm a goddamn buster.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at?
They dead, man.
Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Exactly what a buster would do. Nah, man, they was talking trash, didn't you hear?
Hey, Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto!
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop by Emmett and get heated.
I'm pretty... Oh, damn. Look at that combat roll, though. Alright, hold on. Freaking car. We lost fat. Oh, shit. Oh, we ain't got no... Where'd the car go? All right. All right. You know what? I'm taking this one. Oh, sweet! Not look. Oh, this. I don't think this one goes. Get the fuck out of here. He's not wearing my colors. It's all good. And Bruce would snitch too. No such thing. All right. Not doing so good though. Yo, that dude on the roller skates. Hang out those Seville boys first. Alright. Sup, assholes? Nice combat roll. Oh shit. Alright, hold on. Oh. Oh, we got. Oh, we can only go straight in combat roll formation over here. Oh, man?
That's my brother! Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
Maybe we need a better car than this?
Yes, of course!
I think we're gonna have to deal with this one. Screwball, what up, though? Uh-oh.
Real family on our case, nigga.
Oh yeah, that's no joke, man.
She got a sister, CJ. You want her now?
Not really. I don't even know her. Get oh. Come on, shoot the freaking gas tank, like the tutorial taught me.
We gotta bring the family back together.
Screwball, I got my chat calling me Busters, man. I don't know what I did. Chat's full of freaking busters. Look at Discount Lamar over here with the buster aim, man. Streamer would have taken care of it already. Just saying.
I see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
Look at that. Respect. See, busters don't get respect plus. I mean, it's not just normal respect. It's respect with the plus. Freaking Stream Town. Trying to come after me like I did something wrong.
Yeah, Bruce is a grade A buster.
Man, fuck all y'all. Shit. Hey, thanks for the bits there. Stay ready. Hey man, a nice, responsible, honorable citizen pays his bills on time. Late fees are for busters. Time for another workout? I'm trying to decide if I want... Can I not pick this? There we go. Alright. Oh, look at that. 1,000. Spray paint. It is time to work out, though. We'll do a mission. I can't spend all my time playing this game today working out. Come back between 12 and... Alright, you know what? Maybe sweet. The time of day. Alright, here we go.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound good, girl.
His name is Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
Is she my actual sister or just like a hood sister? Leroy Hernandez? Yo, what's wrong with a Hernandez named Leroy? Actual sister? Candy's your... She has a name? I didn't know her name was Candy. I should pay attention more. Man, I need to find something that breaks better, man. Leroy Hernandez Jenks. At least I got tacos. Am I allowed to say that? It's an L? Kendall? Where's the A or the E?
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back, so here, this should do the trick.
I don't want a car that bounces.
Custom
Are you trying to get me shot?
You hopping all the way home.
Okay.
Fire out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Hook the L for being a buster. Nope, I never lose. Back up the lowrider into the mod garage. Oh, yeah, well, pretty fucked that up. Alright, I have to spend my own money to upgrade this shit? Alright, we gotta go for the base boost. Alright. I guess $1,500?! I don't know about that. I don't know, man. I come back to the hood and my first major expense is fucking bouncy cars? I don't think so. Alright, I'm a son of a bitch. Hold on. No, I wasn't done upgrading yet. I'm not done upgrading. Alright. Yep, okay, I hit the wrong button again. All these buttons are fucking backwards, man. Cheat codes for infinite money? You see, now you're speaking like a goddamn buster. Just stop. Alright, what about the slamming exhaust? I can't afford this, is too much! Oh man, I might not be a buster, but I'm on that buster payroll. Alright, wheels, clearly we need the dollar signs. Yeah, I can't afford any of this. I'm out of here. I can't afford any of this shit. Alright. We're just gonna have to roll with this. Anyone who's got a problem, I'm gonna beat their nutsack off. I said, yeah, well, as it turns out, it allows for more ventilation like this, okay? The ventilation is very, very important. Let's see. What do we got on bounce? Freaking cops are driving like I would. What the fuck, asshole? I'm making a call. Oh, you lucky I can't aim and I can't shoot and drive at the same. Yeah, well, it's the new style. What in the flying fuck is this shit?
So you think you can low ride? Well, let's see what you can do.
Hey, yo, let's see what you can do there, bruh. Let's see, increased wager, left shift. Alright. How about we put a Benny on it? Alright. Yo, you're gonna weigh my freaking car down. Use the suspension controls? What? Is arrow keys? Missed it? What the fuck? What button is it? Right? Is this left clicker? I don't know what the fuck these arrow. What? What? Okay, it's not S, it's not down, it's not arrow keys. What the fuck is this shit? Oh, we're out money. What is this? I don't know what this is. Oh, apparently it was like H.
Hey, homie, maybe you should take up golf or some shit like that.
Hold up. Yeah, no shit, I lost the lowrider challenge. I don't know what the buttons are. Clearly we need to go into the... Alright, secondary and a numpad? I mean, it's got a special control left. I mean, a numpad? Yeah, arrow keys wouldn't make it to you, and it wasn't WASD. Who made these controls? What is it? We're on freaking, like, anime fighting game. Notation there. It's five being the... Alright. I don't know about that mission, man. Oh, yeah, well... Thank you. plugging in a controller? Yeah, now who's the buster? Plug in a goddamn controller. Man, shit, I gotta work the stress off. Get your ass out of the car. Shit, man. The worst controls there ever were. All right, I think we can do 160.
Don't leave yourself open. Watch your opponent's eyes.
Yeah, we can.
Keep your fists up and together.
I don't know. Timing is kind of... Oh, we might be getting Kennied. Muscles up! All right. The console to... Yeah, streamer, buy it on PS3, moron. All right, we gotta up the weight. I say we do 240. Going in.
Try and build up a combo. Watch your opponent. Know his moves.
All right.
Only one of us walking away from
it. We can kind of do it. Oh, the timing's a little weird. Timing's a little timing's too hard.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
My family, he's got a gun.
LMB is in space, yes. The key binding. Why can't it be like A and D that we mash? Alright, how about an honest 200? Where's the spot? Man, I'm my own goddamn spot. What's up, C-Palm? Alright, yeah, this is much easier.
Watch what I'm doing.
Or left mouse button, right mouse button. Yeah, that could work too.
Keep it up.
Says no. Oh man, look at that. What a surprise. The Ravage Chatter is a giant weeb. He wants the little chocobo taking a shit in my afro.
Watch your opponent's eyes.
Left mouse button in space. I mean, who you're perfectly chiseled. Oh yeah. Perfectly chiseled, man.
Hey, baby, you gonna get that all over your face. I'm not gonna
baby,
hurt you.
Hold hands and do what we came to do.
This groove. Not that you can see it in my hoodie here.
Use your jab to get the range.
Now let me say my grace.
Mm-hmm. All right. We got dumbbell. All right. Dumbbells. We'll start off with 60. How the fuck do we do this? Space and left mouse button again.
I'm gonna beat you silly.
I beat you silly, dude.
Oh, come on. It's not that hard. How about submissions? How about, no. I go at my own pace here, not your pace.
Watch your opponent. Know his move. Only one of us walking away from this.
Come on. And after this, we're gonna go eat some salad.
I ain't pulling any punches. You won't lay a glove on me.
I'm teaching the Twitch chat the importance of regular workouts here.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
Come on.
Think you can take me, huh?
Reached your limit. You've had enough. And being swole is important. Look, it's the game tells you, you can't look like a little bitch. You're going to rep Grove Street. This guy wants me to look like a little bitch. I don't understand it. Numpad, key bindings though, that's amazing. I want my salad.
Choose a blend of cheese and fat, sir.
I'll have none of those things.
Beautiful.
Here. Next.
Next. I need some leg days. I'm sure we'll spend a lot of time running from the cops. Just eat our brass knuckles. We'll try this crazy fucking mission again. $10 for a salad. The things I'd do to stay in shape here. Nope, we needed to cut through that alley. Eating healthy is expensive. Hey man, just like in real life. That shit on the value menu, and nice barrel roll. Shit again.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cholo motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
or
then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
All right. George Lopez is dating Kendall? I don't think so. I don't think George Lopez is in this game. Alright, so are we confirmed for numpad controls here? Like anime style, 8, 6, 4, and 2? They could do something sensible, like anything else.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back, so here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
SMG, look, man, they gotta know I'm serious. Alright, shouldn't there... Why wasn't there, like, a tutorial first?
You know about that happy farmer kid?
Let me go find
some crime.
Now let's see if you can get your tiny half-formed brains around this record. Too many out there thinking.
All right, so here's a track. Yeah. Press 2 to make it hop. Okay. Press caps lock to lock in your hunt. Wow. Okay. Ah. This doesn't seem like that great of an idea doing this.
Boom!
Yeah, well,
it's
no problem. It's no problem. Don't worry about it. We're cool. Take next Cal shortcut. All right, you know, handling's not so good when I do that. Maybe a little more. All right, let's try this shit again. Calm down, I wasn't coming at top speed.
So you think you can low ride? Well, let's see what you can do.
What up, homie?
Hey, yo, what's cracking?
All right.
Yeah, Charlie.
Well, now that I know how to do it, yeah, I mean, clearly we should up the ante here. 6'10".
Yo, what's the deal, man?
I buy everything at 24/7.
All right. It just fucking, wow, okay. What the? You're fast. Acceptable. Bad? See, it was... Okay, yeah, we're gonna lose. Apparently this timing is actually really fucking strict. It keeps saying bad. Really? We got diagonals? Oh, fuck that. Why is this still going? Why is this I hate this mission. This mission stinks. Fuck that. It wasn't bad. Ain't none of that was bad. That was all perfectly timed.
You're pretty good for a beginner, eh?
I take that $600 now.
That shit was all right. Since when has my brother been a lowrider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you.
There's not like Cesar.
Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
How about a Michelob Ultra for the lady here?
What the hell are you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes. I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. Got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
okay. I guess we cool. For now.
She's revealed, Bando.
Carl Johnson, CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Just as long as I don't gotta do more freaking... more freaking lowrider contests here. Holy piss! Yes, there is. I mean, it's the new style. Freaking, the hood is gone. Finished. Finito. Oh, shit. Yo, that, is that dude coming in with the shovel? Oh, he's sure. Oh, get him with that shovel. Get him with the well. What the fuck? What is going on here? Oh. Oh. Yeah, well, I definitely feel safer here. That's not that the cops random encounter. The ambulance ruined it. Nah, it's a sense of world building here. Hey, you should be glad that an amber lamp even showed up. Oh, oh, look at that. Oh man, the brakes. That's right, the body rock. I'm like a laser. I just run crazy. Forthright MC in the hands of the house. I think we needed this to be between 12 and 20, right? Let's find out. What you want?
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
There's a Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoopties, Holmes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Lowrider racing here? I definitely wouldn't be interested in legal lowrider racing. That's for sure. Alright, this might have to be our baby here. Who the fuck races in lowrider? Cabrones! That's who races in lowriders. Apparently. 12 and 20. Right, go back to sleep. Save again. Thank you. All right, 12 and 20, 14. I think we're good with this. Have a list of them? No. I sure don't.
Damn. Hey, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB. He told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmy bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Is this the same voice actor for Franklin?
Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. Come on, nigga, what you waiting for? Let it go. Look.
I'm not about to help you fill your holes back in.
Get in, fool.
What the shit? Where'd he get this? License plate swag. Dude.
Wow. Oh, motherfucker. In the hell is it?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Man, ass freaking Jeeves over here. You get the guns before daylight. Looking pretty dark already, man.
Smoking that loud. Getting real swag, yeah.
Is my Lunar New Year same as any other day, man? That's about it.
Grab that pussy. It's gonna be a long time before I finish one of the many places that I had to.
Where is this place? Okay. Oops. Ryder, not Ryder, freaking CJ. CJ sounded a lot like Franklin. Is the cousin for the voice actor? Paco for 17 months. I think we've already lost daylight, man. Bruh. I gotta go down there. Shit, man. Alright, we need to go down. Chinatown Wars. I like Chinatown Wars. Pretty good for a GTA game on a DS. Out of the way, motherfucker. Alright, I think this could be good here. Yeah, I played Yakuza Ambush. I think I need over there. Hey, I'm trying to drive too, believe it or not.
You know what I did to get this ride, homie?
What did you do to get that ride, CJ? Oh, I just walked in a red circle. Is there a VOD? You can check YouTube.
And allow honest citizens to legally kill anyone who smokes. Let's live in a world without
smokers.
What
the hell are you doing?
Vision works. Let's prove it.
This
Let's
didn't... move up. Really?
It's time to smoke the smokers.
Did they make this as annoying as possible to get to? Holy shit, man.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch.
I'm not doing this quietly. You must remain silent at all times. Hold down the left alt key to sneak. Make too much noise, you will wake the inhabitants of the house. He kind of looks awake already. Make sure the noise bar. The noise bar. Bring him back to the truck, moron. Wow, that stuff goes up real quick.
Keep it coming, CJ.
I'm trying. Oh no. Oh, a Confederate flag though. Alright, maybe we should go deeper first. Leave that one for last. See it. Anyway, Ace Trainer Matt for 16 months. Appreciate it, my man. major walkways of your home. Hey, man, no matter. I mean, if you get home invaded by gangsters here or busters. I mean, God forbid it's busters that do home invasions. I mean, you need to have easy access to guns at all times, Catman. All times. Don't walk on the guns. And a freaking cannon pointed outside his window. Be sure we can't take that. Aye, we good.
Natural housebreaker, homie.
Or go offload when you've already. I think we're good, man.
Let's get up out of here.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm not going back in for more.
I'ma plant me a dumbass tree.
Oh, Lady Espeon. Coming in hot with that dunk. Thank you very much, Espeon. My gosh.
All right, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we can use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Spider Man, you gotta give up these sticks.
What? Man, I give up the ward if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is a challenge.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
I thought we... This is where I freaking murdered everybody! Why are we stashing it here? Seems like a bad idea.
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Perform burglaries at night when not on a mission. Many houses can be broken into and goods stolen from the owners. You need to get in this type of van to start the burglary. Load up the truck and then take it to the lockup.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
Alright, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
You get that respect, though. Patrick Bateman! Is Streamer a buster? I don't know, why you guys keep calling me Buster, man? Like I did something wrong. Shit. Get the fuck out of that car. Stay ready, hey, thanks for the bits, man. Lead rating, that sucks. Well, it's, I mean, we can alleviate some bad news with, more anti-Buster behavior. Car looks like a buster. I'm not a buster. Not a buster. All right. Am I enjoying this game? Fuck no, I'm not enjoying this game at all. What radio station is this? Radio X. Might have to listen to more Radio X. Man, I think the entirety of the chat is full of goddamn busters, and I'm sick of it. Bruce starts with the B. You know what else starts with B? Buster. So, I mean, is Buster Rhymes a buster? Believable. Call me a goddamn. Have I done nothing but look after the chat here?
Not enough horny men around this part of town.
Buster Rhymes is in fact a buster. Well, I feel like I need an in-depth description of what buster means. All right, let's see. Busta Urban. We're gonna look up the Urban Dictionary definition here. All right. A buster is somebody who ruins things, be it robberies at pizza places or attempting to follow a train. That is the top definition. That's no joke. That's actually what it says. Right here. Let's see. And then we got the second definition. Poser, wannabe, one who fronts. Bitch try to perpetrate. What a buster. That was submitted back in 2003. And then there's have an insanely important event or meeting, but never show up because you are partying too hard. Yo, man, I'm supposed to be at this huge meeting with my CEO, but I'm going to Buster Rhymes it. What? And apparently I fall under one of these three? What the fuck, man? I don't think that applies to me at all. Ever.
Hey, man, you... Hey, Ryder, what the hell you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried. So I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
What the hell is
man,
wet?
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Hey, it's man, unlawful entry.
Bitch, get out of here. Smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. And it's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl, try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road.
I didn't even bump into anything. Why is he tripping? Officer Tenpenny? Yo, man, is that real gangster shit? You know, being bitch boys for the police here? Hey, this is authentic. Oh. Are we down enough? Oh, no. Our boys is dead. Hey, get your... Yo, fucking blast him, Ryder! Come on! Alright, fine. Oh, yeah, well, don't worry. What the fuck? I got no health!
Oh, what's this?
Shit.
We got ballers trying to crash the party?
I can't control every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those ball assholes.
Is that my own guy? I can't tell.
Go check out the train, CJ.
Ooh, I don't know, man. Ammo not looking, so health is bad. All time low here. Oof. I need stuff. At least we didn't kill any honorable police officers here.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ.
Really? Alright, here we go. I got it. What the f- Oh, come on!
Damn, not so hard!
Alright.
Keep them coming!
I'm trying. Alright.
Shit, I nearly dropped that one.
Whose fault is- God damn, what- Are we loaded with MP5s in there?
You're trying to kill me!
Damn right I am!
And another one! Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry.
Hey, we only lost two, how about that?
Out, fool. Man, we got one time on our table.
To do a drive-by? Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Where did all these cops come from? Oh, no. What the fuck? No. Ah, we're going in. No, I can't deal with that shit. We got no health. How about I just wait here? Just lay low, man. Did the lifting make a difference there? Where'd they go? Man, looking real inconspicuous there, Ryder. I don't lie, he's looking like a real buster there. Look, man, this game made in 2003. We can't be that picky.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Done calling me a buster? You ain't got that respect. Respect plus. Twinkie 559 though with the honorable Twitch Prime. Respect, man. Respect. I thought we were supposed to be looking for who killed my moms, and I'm sitting here heisting guns from white nationalists and heisting trains from the Vatos Locos. Pretty girl, a buster. Pretty girl, you a buster? Of course not. Of course not. She's fucking crew, man. Look, it says it right there. Crew. Crew, man! Pretty girl's the most honest of us all here. Tell me, pretty girl. Green buster. I have you banned, man. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
Hey, Rod!
Sleep low.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Cause you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's cause I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh shit. A genius.
Where you forgot to put your wet?
Oh yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns. Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
way.
Out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
Don't fuck
oh,
with that,
come
man.
On, man. Come on. Bluster.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't hit the wet either, so I guess that makes me a buster. Lived in their cardboard. Man, did the. Ryder doesn't live in a cardboard box. I don't think so, man.
Oh,
Drive down to the compound. Oh, wait, hold on.
You think you can roll this van without killing this boat?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
You a joker or something?
Yeah. Yes. You ready? I gotta see what's on the Radio X here. PCP's a hell of a drive, hey, man. Wouldn't know. I've never touched the stuff. Honest living here. We sure we should be robbing the army, though? We about to do that real ninja shit? I don't think this is the way. Yeah, this is not it. What's going on, Great Big Mouth, Yo-Yo? Steal from the U.S. Army, that takes serious. I mean, is there a GTA game where you don't steal from the army? I think I need to cross the bridge. Yeah. I need to get up on the goddamn bridge. Man, a good clean living? Yep. I love clean living. It's the best. Gotta figure out how to get. Alright, I got it. It's cool. We're cool. Straight edge. As it turns out, you know, in the Sloppy Royale, we're not getting sloppy on alcohol. We're getting sloppy on life. And good vibes. Great vibes. Motherfuckers drive too slow.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Open the front gate by shooting the switch on the other side of the wall. Hop over, right? This seems like a horrible idea. A real bad idea. Overdose for 6 months, though.
Weakness.
Just in time for real ninja shit? Yeah. Yeah, we got.
Hey, stop where you are!
I think you can take me on, punk?
Oh, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, there you go. Oh, yeah, well, I just punched it off.
Nice job, CJ.
Hold on.
That was a suicide.
Hold on.
Mission for show.
Come on. Right. Oh, shit.
Shit, I gotta get.
Alright, yeah, I did. Yep. Just had to shoot the switch, aka punch it.
Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Alright, just hold the phone, man. You know, I got the Weekend Warriors on me.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here.
You wanna get ventilated, huh?
Come on, look at that. Come on, Grove Street. Grove Street OG, baby. Grove Street. All these people
suck. I watch
your
backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates.
Oh, God. This is where it gets
okay,
tough right
homie,
here.
Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
Why is it the fucking numpad? Oh my god. Oh, really? Yep, this is where. Yeah, okay. I think this is where it gets a little too immersive for me. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Alright, make sure we get the right angle. Full speed. Oh, wait. Oh, come. Really? Bruh. All right, this will have to do. All right, Ryder. All right. One of these ARs might.
Shit.
Hold on. Relax. All right, I'll help this motherfucker out. Come on, Ryder, what's with that buster accuracy? All right. Hold on. Beautiful. Well, Ryder needs more freaking help again. Who would have guessed that?
It's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Don't worry about it. I got surprised, bitch. Oh, man. Oh, the day I get... Is this a crate? Is this good? Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. We speedrunning now. All right, hold on. Hold on. I got this. I got you, Ryder. Hold on. I told you I got you. I got you, motherfucker. Get... Hey, get back here. Get back here. There we go. All right, we heard the splat.
They crawling out the woodwork.
Yeah, you're not doing a good job of covering the goods. This is... I hope this is a crate. All right. How many crates do we need? Jesus, are we actually trying to heist the entire base here? Oh look at this, the form, the technique, the destruction. Dude sitting here posing for art clap. he's still alive. I think he's still alive. I didn't hear the squish. Alright, come on, up. Up. Alright, we good. We good. Holy shit! Oh, Cash! Oh, no. I don't want to fail the mission, though. Alright, up, up. Alright, we good. Beautiful.
On,
look at
CJ,
this shit.
We got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
Alright, hold on. Alright, I think he's good. No, the buddy despawned! Bruh. Okay. Okay. That could have been the biggest heist of all time.
Go. Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn. I throw a crate at them.
Press caps locked. Man, we're not tossing anything. Not on my watch. No way. Dude, we're right here. Oh, what the fuck? Really? Okay. Man, I need GPS. Shit.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to
you.
Alright,
it's upside down. We're cool.
We got the guns.
We're cool.
You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. What you could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
Alright. Oh man, that wheel's not looking too good anymore. It's actually seen better day. Really? It's on the other side? Oh, come on here. You want me to fit through here? Well, alright.
That shit was tight.
Game asked too much.
Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
All you do is insult me. Isn't that kind of complaining, too? Still got that respect, though. How about with cash for 11 months? Even walk out of freaking Grove Street. Grove Street OG with cash, that's for sure. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Oh, man. What's up, Kirby? You? What the fuck?
Well, you'll say that, homie.
Aw, man. 10,000? Where do they think I get this money from? Alright.
Oh, you dropped your snap.
Where do I buy can I even afford body armor? At this point? Probably not. Oh yeah, marking that territory though. That cop watched it happen again. Nah, he didn't hear it. Turns out he was deaf the entire time. Yeah, you best get out of here. You're goddamn right. You getting in? You can cluck all over here.
It's all processed chicken ass.
Processed chicken ass, huh? Nice. I take the salad meal, though.
Hope you choke-a-doodle-doo.
Choke-a-doodle-doo, moron.
Enjoy a doodle-doo.
I'm gonna have to tell that to someone. I hope you chuckle. Doo-doo-doo. I think he needs a little more, enthusiasm in his what the fuck, guy? Diet soda? A small diet soda, remember that. What the fuck, man? Why me? You really want- alright. They want some. Who's blasting?
I'ma tell you. Don't touch me.
Why the fuck are the cops? They shot me first, man! Oh, fuck this. I'm out of here. They shot my ass first! Man, the freaking busters out here. Oh, I was never here. Running my ass away. Shit, man. Yeah, no luck over here. What it feels like to be an ethnic man, apparently.
I know I'm looking too good these days.
Apparently.
I smell.
We got South Too Crazy for 4 months. Appreciate it very much, my man. I need to get my freaking gains on here. Camping!
I smell weakness.
The heck, did I miss a sub? There's Mace Plays, I think I'm a couple subs behind. Mace Plays, Hobo, South Too Crazy. Thank you, thank you. Right, be cool.
New scope! Nice!
And the Lerp, I'll take 2 Jack and Cokes, a vodka and Sprite large. A 4 horsemen with extra whiskey, a rum and coke, 2 Bloody Marys, 1 with cheese, and a large beer. God damn.
Come on, I can take it.
I can take it, dude.
Man, we gotta get our cardio in, right?
Only one.
I say we do level 5. Press space to begin. Up. All right, Fats. Look how holy shit we're pedaling. Your mom gay, LOL Kappa. Hope it was worth the 5 bits, man. Thank you for the bits, one shot, and Kirby for 7 months. Thank you.
I'm not gonna
hear that, Bent? Nah, man, we gotta work off the fat, gotta work on the stamina here.
Think you can take me? I'm gonna beat you silly.
All the old Streamtown weirdos are here. Apparently, the classics bring them out. How far can we go here?
Use your right.
I can't keep mashing like this. I'm gonna break the space bar.
Keep your fists up and together.
All right, I think that's enough. That's enough cardio for one day.
Keep it up.
Whoops.
I ain't pulling any punches.
Still breathing? Because he's a fucking champion, that's why. He's a fucking champion, alright?
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
This up? Too easy, man. Alright. I think we got to go for max weight here.
Look here, you watch your opponent's eyes. And news keeps telling me about all these burglaries
around Los Santos and everything. Watch and the uppercut. Doing 110 all the way. Alright, there
Come
we go.
On,
beautiful. You can all read about it in my book. This with knuckle dusters on. Look, it was a flaw of the times here. And he's not a buster! Just stop!
You won't lay a glove on me.
Practice swoliosis, yo man. I'm working. Body muscle upgrade! You're ripped! Too big of a map. I want GPS now. Freaking ripped, just like that. I can't help that CJ was born buff as fuck, man. The Hulk Hogan?
You can take me, huh?
Maybe.
Maybe. Alright. We'll go see what's up with BS here. We're here! Yay! I'm not sure he can turn all the way anymore. Swole.
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey,
what's up, CJ?
What's up? What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Went to the gym tonight to match spacebar, but nothing happened. What did you do wrong? You brought the wrong keyboard. It needed to be a Corsair K70.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loaf.
OG Loaf.
Oh yeah, he's a real gangster now.
I see. What do you do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyride, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Oh man, that's so OG. The parking fines? Wow. Leaked the Abyss for 2 months though. Appreciate it, man. Yo, what kind of buster brags about getting parking fines, man?
Hey, there that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. Got him.
Boy, I tell you,
I know that fool can't be serious.
It was with the strut.
What's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke.
My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some Chola motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
He stole my rhymes.
I don't know, man.
What's your plan? Big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. Papa roll off with the line, me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
Hygiene technician? What are you gonna be sweeping up hair in the barber shop? I don't know, man. The buster meter is through the roof here.
I may have too much room for one booty. They dropped the bomb on you.
OG Loke over here really sounds like a Streamtown viewer.
Hey y'all, stop towing the fuck to Puss Mobile.
Scrubbing toys and cleaning up clucking. Oh no, a joke a doodle do. We got rhymes. Order John Cleaner. Yeah, that sounds like Street Town. Show, man.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Vago's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
Can I just, like, stay back and watch from afar to see what old Jeffrey here can do? Jeffrey? Alright, just in case, though, I'm ready.
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangsta.
You dropped the soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Wait.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga, you crazy.
No, why are you riding on me?
Bruh,
that's PUBG only. What the fuck, man?
Oh, chase me.
Oh, god damn it. What? Yo, man, his asshole's like a hot dog down a hallway. Shit, man. There ain't nothing, no rhyme in the world can make that sound good. Oh no. Oh, is it? Hello? God damn it. Oh, I'm too fast for my own good. I'm way too fast. Way too fast. Oh no.
I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
Yep, now we're getting blasts. I hope you're happy, Jeffrey. Oh, Jesus, what the?
You want something, G? You want the fuck, boo?
This not looking so good, man.
I thought you were teen, Q-Buns.
Q-Buns? I mean, there's barely any meat on them buns. Yo, these motorcycles are too fast. Way too fast. Come on, blast his ass! What you waiting for? Yeah, it's not really working. Oh, really? How? Huh? How is that even possible? Oh, come the fuck on. Oh, no. Come on, get your gun. All right, he's down. All part of the plan. I'm not... I mean, surely this is all scripted, right? I just gotta keep chasing him. Man, I've never seen worse aim in my life here. So I might need to look up the speedrun strat. Come on, gangster! Do it up!
You know I love the thrill of a chase.
Yeah, well, I don't think that baller did.
Hey, baby, move those sweet cheeks.
I think I gotta be the one to kill him, man. I can't rely on Jeffrey here. He's an idiot.
Gotta show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
Yeah, this thing's smoking. It's seen better days, honestly.
CJ.
Was you lonely, low? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You want to ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on with that shit, man. Look at you, all muscly and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hang.
You could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah, I guess it is, gangster.
I need to handle this myself.
Oh, no.
I've been sober for over a year.
You've been sober for over a year? Yep, well, all right, I believe. Get out the freaking... Go! Go! He's up! Oh, no!
Move in. This guy jerked me.
Come on. All right. He has to go down. There we go. Come on. Get in. He's not dead. All right. See? Look at that. Perfect. No problem. I don't know about this OG Loke, man. His rhymes really aren't that great either. I mean, do we think OG Loke spits that hot fire? Start for a hit and run. No, that was for assaulting the hooker. I was hoping she had money, but turns out she really didn't. Dude, this thing hauls ass. Holy spits is to puke. I guess you don't lose cops unless you chop shop it, huh? All right, we're here, man. Yo, you work here? Give me some of that employee discount, man.
Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
You're just gonna walk in with no shirt and your freaking Tech 9? I'm back between 22 and 7, really? I got no luck, man. That party seat. Driving skill, on point. Oh, wait, maybe go into the front door. There we go. Alright, hey, yo, maybe we can see Jeffrey in the batch room. Man, Jeffrey sucks at his job. This place is filthy. Filthy, man.
Okay, what is your desire, dude?
The Moo Kids? I'll pass on the Beef Tower? Alright, okay. Oh, the meat stack.
Have a wonderful day.
I take that meat stack.
Hope we see you again, sir.
Alright.
Alright.
Trying to fill a bitch up?
I could. Whoops.
All the players know me.
Alright, wait, we got freaking OG Loke missions? He has his own missions? There's no way we can afford this. This is way too fancy for my ass. All right, I guess we'll go check out the CB on the map. Now look at that freaking copper though. There is no Capron in this game, Resonator. I might have to download my own mix, man. Does Vice City have the Capron? DJ Spotify over here. Hold on. Grove Street, motherfuckers.
I thought you little men spoke English.
What'd you say?
To get uglier.
That's what I thought, man. Best get the fuck out. You need to be in a lowrider car. Alright, I got it. Hold on. Hey, get your ass back here! Hey! Fuck! Nailed it. Oh yeah, perfect. Turn 2 to toggle pimping missions on or off. His head wasn't even rendered in anymore. I mean, this is pretty low rider, right? Alright.
Hey, CJ! You made it!
Mr. Bennis.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's hard cash, your pink slip in the pot. Con sanfose. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose, eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
Sure we can race in this thing? I don't know, man. It's already kind of busted up. Racing down a car. Hey, man, I thought... The green light kinda betrayed me there.
Hey! Keep up, fool!
I'm about to blast you, man.
Not far now, eh?
Come on, Carl, follow us!
I think it's like I'm on the other side of the map, man. Alright. Yo, is somebody already... I thought somebody already got run over. out of the way, fuck ass. Shit. Get out of here. Close that. Don't jump into the freak. Yo, they intentionally slowing me down here. Oh, no. Oh, that was not part of the plan. Oh, we're losing this. This is not very fast.
Who let you drop?
This is, oh, yeah, illegal street racing is not going. Get out of the fucking way! There, Cesar! That dude is upside down right now. Alright. We're looking better. Alright. I hope that's not the finish line over there. Son of a bitch. Alright, we need more freaking e-brake here. Alright, you know what? Maybe we're not looking good anymore. We need something that handles the corners better. Pretty sure that guy actually tried to take me out. Yeah, I think we're settling for third place. I needed a faster one, alright. Alright. So you know what? This guy won. I'ma take your car. Really? Oh, shit! Really, dude? It's fucking bulletproof! Well, okay then. I guess I'm stuck with this thing then, huh?
In worship, we'll select a member of another race or life form for you to claim as your soulmate and your dietary habits with the sip of two.
Oh, we need a better one than this.
Contact with friends and family fast. Cheers! It's time to invent a new move.
Man, the freaking lowrider races. This might be the
Are you mentally fit to drive? Doesn't matter.
I'm safe. This might be it. Oh, we're gonna have to settle for OG Jeffrey here. Buster-proof glass. Man, I knew I should have beat that shit up.
Real technical. Gangster? Come on. You ain't run off again yet?
No, gangster. I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real, OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me. OG Loke, baby.
Yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now, check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now, check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, OG. Man. Look, shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own. I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
So I never forget my homies. How come my homies don't do shit for me, man? Get the fuck out of there.
You got brazos like logs, homie.
Slipping again.
Hey, you better listen up, Holmes.
Getting out? Goddamn right you're getting out. Gee, Loke. What the fuck kind of name is OG Loke anyway? If you respect... I want something tangible. I like freaking cold hard cash or better gun. Shoot through the Buster's lowrider windows here.
Hey,
fuck dances on the beach in high heels in the sand? You get to the beach party, go and talk to the DJ. I can do that. I can do that. That is the shittiest looking fire I've actually ever seen. Wow.
What's up?
Just looking for some fun.
Well, hey, let's dance, sugar.
All right.
Yeah, for sure.
We dancing?
Let's see what you got.
Get a score of 25. What the? Gain access to this. All right. All right, how do I dance? What? Is there a oh, God. Oh, yeah, it's the numpad crap again. Oh, yep. Okay, this is bad.
Could be better.
What the? What the? What? What? Is my numpad on? It's not. It's not doing anything. You're late. Oh, fuck that. I'm about to just steal that shit. How is this even? What?
We don't know each other.
Oh, yeah. All right. The controller's going in. What? Is this arrow keys?
Go away.
Oh, what? This is arrow keys? Not fucking numpad? Oh, fuck this game and its stupid control scheme.
Are you kidding me? You're a pretty good dancer.
How are they gonna use the same fucking symbols and then change up the control scheme? What the fuck kind of shyster shit is that?
Those were some new moves.
Like, awesome.
Unbelievable. Rockstar, why?
Do it, baby, do it!
Is consistency not what we're all about here? I still got the score anyway. I think it's on loop here. Look at that. I'm gonna prove a point. I got the best moves in all the land here.
Trying to give me some competition?
You blowing my high, man.
Oh, fuck that. Fuck yeah, then I only needed 2,500. Give me access to
you
that.
You need to put more time in on the dance floor.
Did you not say 2,500? What the fuck?
I am strapped. It's not what I expected, but hey, at least I'm working.
Okay. Okay. Get the fuck out of the way, ass. Really? What? More time on the dance floor, huh? I'm not satisfied with my dance-su experience. Not get 2,500 again. How long is the fucking dance? I fucked up for the first minute and a half, and it was still going! That's insanity. That's insanity, bruh.
Looking real technical, gangster.
Yeah, that's real fucking technical right now. My fucking car. And my car's gone.
Do you want to die or something?
I'm about to run a bitch over, man. Holy shit! I think I hate loosing the fire and the flames. Man, ain't nobody got time for that. Oh.
Hey, go talk to DJ, dude.
Sh- sure I can't blow this thing up? I ain't your friend, Gongister. I don't know you. I'm not telling you my plans. So I gotta sit here and dance for an entire song?
Just hanging out, you know.
Hurry up.
Well, hey, let's dance.
Hurry up.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's see what you got.
Let's see what you got, dude.
2,500 or greater. I did get 2,500. I don't want to sit here and play discount DDR for 20 years.
He must have taken lessons.
Yeah. I don't like I've done this before.
You're not a bad dancer.
You've done this before. Go away!
Go away! Wow, that's not very nice.
Can I learn us little? Are you kidding me? You're a pretty good dancer.
Yeah, you sure do flip-flop a lot.
Look at this guy! How does he do that?
I wonder.
Not bad, not bad.
Man, can I... How do I bust the fever for a maximum combo here?
Rock and roll!
Trying to give me some competition? You dance great! Well, you don't totally suck.
I'd like to see you on the goddamn dance floor. See what you got, man. Then I'll do a nice bicycle inspection.
Nice move, baby.
I doubled the freaking score! The fuck? And we're still going!
Okay, you're doing good. You got some moves, wanna come and check?
Yeah, how about I just take the fucking van?
Yeah, for sure. That sounds nice.
Let me take you into my office.
About to take that freaking office. I think that... Get the fuck out of here. This is my van now. Holy shit, Granny can move. Where's my jam, man? What am I feeling? What do we got on Radio X? Alright. Alright. It was a good day. Was it a good day? I don't know, man. It was kind of a shitty day. We gotta sit there and listen to freaking OG Lokes hot rhymes here. $15 million yen. Yeah, well, I'm glad Streamer could take a couple beatdowns for your refreshing coke so you can learn proper shakedown strategy. This better be in here. All right. Oh, whoops.
This it?
Yeah, that wasn't very much, man. I just slaughtered a woman for $20. What's up, Joey Smallnips? What'd you say? What'd you say?
Hey, look.
You want to talk about ridiculous? Get back on the ground.
Guess it's true. You can't take it with you.
Guess they killed off what an asshole.
Get your hands out my pocket. You're getting jacked.
Take me to the retirement. Follow me for the same amount. All right, that's well. I mean, we got somebody's brother and somebody's grandma in the back there. All right, they skedaddled real quick. Oh, I might have to look into doing some of those burglaries. Better than swatting a man over $1. Well, I mean, that guy did get one real dollar, or lost one real dollar. I got $20 in pixel money, man. Oh, shit. Oh, they fucking shot my tires out! I know where I am. Oh, this thing has seen better days. It's definitely seen better days. Alright, perfect. We should all attempt to get the $1. Hey man, I don't condone nothing. I'm just here to play video games. That's all. Alright. I think with this we might be gonna party with the infamous boy BT, the Twitch TV boy.
Connected.
Sure is. All right.
Disconnected.
Here is an FNG being. What are you talking about? It said I was ripped. There, fencer. Alright. Probably be doing a hot game switch here. Alright, Great Pink Mouth. Have a good night, man. Bye. Got you yelling and yelling. You like that cock, big boy, BT. From Twitch.tv. FNG Eclipse is ripped. Yeah, well, I'd have to eat like 8,000 pounds of large number 9s with extra dip. You asked for too much, Fencer.
Connected. Channel switched.
Let's see if he joins. X-Cal knows Grant McDonald. Yeah, as it turns out, I do. Take it easy, plain legit. Bye. What are these stats looking like? Number of wanted stars evaded times busted 0. Criminals wasted 0. Least favorite gang ballers. What is this peon 503? Distance traveled by bicycle. Fuck, man. Best position in lowrider race 3. Yeah, I'm not very good. The lung capacity, though, tell me that's not important. See, look at that. How much higher do you want the bar to go at? There, Fencer. It's ridiculous. Hey, can I save whenever I want? Or do I have to go to the house every time? Oh. This actually saves a text file. Oh. FNG would bench the bar? You mean like an entire bar? Man, I was hoping that save was like, you know, cool guy says. No, it's a text file. But all right. It appears that one BT. Is hopping on. We're going to play some World at War. I think it's zombies. There might be multiplayer action. I don't know. But if you're here for San Andreas, I thank you very much for coming out. Hope you enjoyed not following the train. Not that we have followed any trains at all. But I got to take quick AFK while he gets in here. And yeah. Here a bit. There's only 2,400 people watching World War II. That thing sucks.